don't often get the match winner, but it's such an important goal today.
Aye, no, yeah, delighted. No, as you say, it's usually strikers and that get the headline, so aye, good to get a goal and most importantly get a win. That's what we're aiming to do, build on the Wraith and Ayr performances. There's no point in beating Ayr last week if you turn up and lose your home game, so it was really important that we did that. Don't get me wrong, we made life hard for ourselves, but no, delighted to get 3 points.
It was hard fought at times today, wasn't it?
Definitely. Forfar have improved in the transfer window, and you saw that the way they played. Got a good couple of players that are very dangerous, especially going forward, and you know, if I'm more pleased with the fact we nullified that and got the clean sheet than anything else. So we knew it was going to be a tough game, but delighted, as I say, to win. And I know it was back to the wall a wee bit at the end, but I think naturally it's going to be like that when you've maybe missed one or two chances like we did in the second half, and that's just a natural thing that you sit back in. But no, delighted with the clean sheet and the 3 points.
It's one of those ones that, you know, if you wasted a couple of chances, could have been a bit more comfortable in the end than you eventually made it for yourselves.
Aye, it could have been. And I think, I mean, the manager keeps saying that if we keep playing the way we're playing, there's going to be a time where we score 3 and 4 goals, but it's a really tough league. You know, they went to Ayr and won 3-2 and Forfar a few weeks ago, so you know it's not going to be easy, and you're never going to turn up and win 3 or 4 now. So if you get the second, I think, yeah, you can then go on and relax a wee bit. We didn't get that, but I thought the boys were excellent at the end. Every day, even the boys that came on did their jobs brilliantly, defending set plays and everything like that. So, you know, you've got to be happy with that.
That's you into third, that's where you want to be in, hopefully better.
Yeah, good definitely. Place. Yeah, that's it. Yeah, obviously Wraith and Ayr, two full-time teams, and the way they are on merit, they've been very good and very consistent. But I think now, obviously, we are playing in the cup. They've now got a lot of games to catch up on and things like that, and that can be a challenge in itself. So yeah, delighted to get up into third, and now we need to go and cement that with a couple of wins in the next two. Obviously, a Broth next week, so that'll be a big one.
Do you feel that you can still catch Ayr and Wraith? Obviously, with Ayr, as you say, having a lot of games to catch up on, you know, you seem to have a bit of momentum behind you now. If they always slump in form, you know, it's not out of the question that you could catch them before the end of the season.
None's out of the question. You just got to concentrate on yourself, because as I say, you would need both of them to go on a bad run. So, but we even need to keep the consistency that we've shown over the last kind of 3-4 games. So it's down to us. We need to just focus on ourselves and not worry about Wraith and Ayr, and see what it takes us. Just keep winning games.
Nice one.